I owe you a lot because actually we met. I was doing that jam in Safety Harbor. Remember? Well, I know, but I started a jazz jam because we remember you came up. I think we were trying to play like a Miles Davis song, and nobody could play like a regular groove. And I was getting very frustrated. It was just like that a lot of times the jams get like really crazy, and all I wanted to do was just to back her up, you know, to play like I think we were trying to do Cool Blues by Charlie Parker or something. I was like. Yeah, it was just like, it wasn't even like a lot of chords, but everybody, you remember how frustrating it was? Everybody was just like, then I thought, you know, I want to get a jam that makes musical sense.